appeals to his players to demonstrate some resilience in how they finish a rough season.